Russian courts have jailed opposition figures linked to protests against Vladimir Putin. Alexei Kozlov was found guilty of fraud in a business deal and sentenced to 5 years in prison. Separately, Sergei Udaltsov was given a 10-day sentence for disobeying police by addressing a crowd in Moscow.